In this question, we are discussing about icebergs. Now,